What is climate change to you?
So I believe that climate change is kind of like this large wave that we see approaching, which we are creating ourselves, yet we seem to ignore at the end of the day.
It's something that I think affects all of us, and especially in recent years, has been something of greater topic and something that makes me feel really anxious about, you know, the plight of the world.
Climate anxiety is this hopelessness that you feel when facing the climate crisis. And ironically, as you learn more and more about the issues that surround climate change and global warming, it's something that intensifies, where you feel like no matter how dire the situation is, that the lack of inaction taken either on a local scale or a global scale is resulting in this future that inevitably seems to be hopeless.
How has climate change impacted you?
So I'm from Sudan. And although it is one of the countries that has the lowest emissions in the world, I see how climate change affects like these minorities and areas in Sudan in a way that is much greater than the countries who are actually emitting most of carbon emissions.
I had to think a lot more differently about the future and what kind of career paths I'd have to take, especially where am I going to live. Ontario may be safe, but again, I have family living in other parts of the world, so I'm quite concerned for their well-being as well.
Like, I'm from the Caribbean, and we experience a lot of the effects, like, really fast, because there's, like, hurricanes, and they keep getting worse, and it's really bad.
To reduce climate anxiety is really to take action against climate change. And you don't have to be someone studying climatology or in the field of environment science to really address it. This could be done in your everyday lives, either through spreading awareness and education, or even involved in your industry. As to really tackle climate change, it must come from all levels of government, all industries working together. And as students, then we have the power to do that as well, whether this be in our future careers or right now on campus as students, getting involved in organizations and clubs, and even committees that is being formed right now by the university.
How can we make a difference as students?
Community is a big thing. Having a community and having a community voice to kind of base it on is definitely something that that really brings a lot of change. And I think that it's greater to have a greater number of voices than having one great voice.
Even just being part of clubs can help, or like, you know, sharing information about what you know, or like tips on how to minimize your ecological footprint, those kind of things. I feel like you don't really have to reach that far to help out. So as a student, I feel like there are multiple ways you can help if you are inclined to.
Spread awareness and take in knowledge of what's happening. I think staying updated on what's going around in the world is honestly so important, and I think a lot of us really lack. We just kind of focus on our day-to-day, you know, gotta go to school, gotta do this, without ignoring the bigger things that are happening in the back end. So I think it's really important to just stay informed and of what's happening, spread awareness, teach other people of like the effects that are happening, and yeah, keep that system and that cycle going.
In one word, describe your generation facing the challenges we face in front of climate change.
Resilience.
Aware.
Bold. Motivated.
Emphatic.
Hopeful. Decisive.
Now.
Maybe different.
Informed.